It's the first Russian airline crash in Western Europe. Cheam School in Hampshire, which numbers Prince Philip among its old boys, is a delightful building set in 65 acres of lovely grounds. There are tennis courts and a fine swimming pool. And as one would expect in one of the country's oldest prep schools, cricket is a priority. I'm a bit worried about those windows. The eight-year-old prince hasn't quite mastered the finer points of batting, but I expect they'll put that to rights during the next cricket season at Cheam. Gathering on the beach.